I literally turned the AK-117 into an SMG dominating machine, ladies and gentlemen. What's poppin', legends? I am back. And I am back. And I'm sick. Alright, the loadout for this AK-117 is the, it's a suppressor, grip, and fast mags. So, try out the setup, and, we're about to, we're about to dive on in, I guess. I don't know. Crossfire is a long map for long range, but we want to get... Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Come on. Oh, my God. There goes the quad. There goes the five man. No! Of course, bro. Oh, my God. If that clip didn't want to make you try out this loadout, then you're... I don't know what you're thinking, bro. Bro, I don't know what that was, but I want to get full-on sweaty because I haven't posted any decent gameplay in a minute. So we're gonna, try our best to sweat today. And that's what we're doing. Oh, grenade. See, any day I would have just, dodged that. Or I would just sit there and let the grenade kill me. Where's everyone else at, though? That's the thing. I want spawning back there. Oh! There's one guy. Quit your camping. Anyone else? I could have sworn somewhere in this building. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, I ran out of ammo already? Oh! Oh, thanks, teammate. You're the goat. You're the goat. Going after this guy. What are you doing climbing up the ladder? You're trying to camp? Nope. That's not how it works around here. Oh my God. Bro, come on, bro. Of course it's an AK. We are shredding this lobby right now as we speak, bro. I swear to you. All right, where are they spawning at? What? Bro! Yeah, nice footsteps. He didn't even have on dead silence. How come I couldn't hear that? I have a couple of announcements coming soon, so be on the lookout for that. It involves the future of my career as a YouTuber. I wouldn't call it a career. I wouldn't, because I'm not getting paid. I'm doing this for fun. That's what it's all about. Bro, where's all the bad guys at? Do we flip spawns already? But yeah, this loadout, bro, it's insane. I think I'm gonna start doing best class or best loadouts for certain weapons, and wouldn't that be fun? He did. Oh, you're dead. Oh no, I gotta reload. That's the only thing I need. I really do need fast mags. That's like so important, especially with this gun. What? Major assist? What do you mean? Damn it, I ran out of AK-17 bullets. 117, god damn it. Why couldn't they just call it a 117, huh? Explain. Bro. Yeah, come through. Let's freaking go. Dub. Let's freaking go, ladies and gentlemen. Drop a like for that awesome ass gameplay and that amazing five man. It wasn't a six man. Alright, game two. And we're losing. That's nice. Oh my God. All right, you're both dead. See, the thing about the AK-17, 117, oh my God. It's so overpowered that it doesn't matter what attachments you have on. You just gotta shoot your shot at the right time and you're set, bro. Bro, are you, oh my God. If I see this freaking type 25 weapon again, I swear I'm gonna shoot my freaking toes off, bro. Yeah, you're dead. Eat it, punk. Maybe if you like replace the suppressor with extended mags, and yeah, I think you can replace something, put on FMJ with replace a suppressor with the FMJ. Oh yeah, you suck, bro. No, please. Let's go! You're both bad! Yeah, like maybe, you know, change suppressor with FMJ and fast mags with, you know, extended mags, then, or just keep fast mags, then, yeah, it would still shred. It might be a lot quicker because the suppressor, you know, doesn't do enough, you know, damage. I'm just trying to stay off of the UAV. Yo, where is everyone at? Alright, well, not the Tempest. Woo! Game, don't crash on me right now, please. Please. Are you serious?